Hi friends, it's me, host Eric. I'm gonna play a little set of songs, and I got this beat here that I'm gonna change the speed of a little bit, so we'll see how this works out in order to give me different tempos in these songs. So, okay, this first song is gonna be called Dying Day. Enjoyed that one. Next, we're gonna play a song called Matter of Mood. It's an old song. It's again, it's about feeling. It's about the moisture that we all have within us every day. I'm gonna go a little bit faster now, so put on those dancing shoes, because this is not a dancing song at all, but it's faster now, so you can dance to it. Oh wait, don't push that one. That's the wrong one. Push this one. Ooh, yeah, you like that, huh? It's faster now, it's faster now. Here we go, it's faster now. And how are we going to play? Let's see. When I was younger, it seemed to me. Especially given the fact that you know I can't even hear it, but you're cheering till your throat bleeds in the privacy of your own room is just, it's heartwarming. So, okay, the next song we're going to play is another song that we're going to play, and it's called, El Nino My Ass. Now, that one's going to be a little slower, I think, about this beat, probably. Let's see. If you're like, can we have a different beat, please, Eric? No, no, we can't. I only have, that's too hard to set up. This is going to be fun. Okay, here we go. That are fun. Okay, well, what else do we have that's fun? I got something fun for you. Let's crank up the speed. Let's go fast. You want to see me play fast? I'm going to play so fast that my fingers are going to travel back in time. Alright, here we go. This is one of my newer songs. It's called Appetite for Destruction. No, it's not called. It's not named after the Guns N' Roses album. It's called Destruction of the Whole Damn World is what it's actually called. So let's see if this is the right speed. Ooh, that's quick. Can you play that faster? Let's find out. Bothers a lot of us, and a reason to see the intentionality. Reminds me of an Irish jig, which is the dance I do every time I use Irish Spring soap, of course. It's a dance everybody does when they use Irish Spring soap because everybody loves Irish Spring soap. Smells like a leprechaun's colon. Okay, the next song we're going to play is what? Oh, we could play... Let's play Satchel of Helpful Goods. All right, so Satchel of Helpful Goods, it should be about probably 110, I would guess, or maybe 120. Let's see. Is this the right speed? Yeah, that's the right speed. Okay. Let's see how the levels look. All right, so this one is about a thing that you have. It's something good. Something that you have. It's not some wood and it's not a hat. It's a satchel of helpful goods. Every life lived reaches a time. Okay, that was Central Helpful Goods. I didn't really play it that great, but you get the gist of it. If you've heard, not heard it before. I'm going to try this one, though. This is one of my other new songs that I'm really happy with. It's called Gerald Has a Thought. I really like this song a lot. I love to play it. It's catchy. It's a fun progression. I'm really proud of myself for writing this song. I think it's a really good song. And I don't feel quite so strongly about. I mean, I've got hundreds of songs, right? Most of them I don't think are very good songs. I think they're good songs, maybe, but I don't think they're outliers of goodness, like I'd like them to be. So, but this one I do. And maybe you agree. We'll find out right now when I play Gerald Has a Lot. I think it's this pace about. Set that I've been playing here, except it's not been live, it's been recorded, but I played almost all the songs I was going to play. There was one more that I wanted to play that I haven't played yet, which was, I don't know, I really have to play that. I can play The Loaf. Okay, I'll play one more. Okay, so Cam, I want you to indulge for one more song. It's called The Loaf. It's a special treat just for you. It doesn't refer to my loaf, it refers to The Loaf, and then you'll have my full attention. Because you know what you want? My attention. I want your belief. Anyway, that notwithstanding, this last one's called The Loaf, and I'm going to try to find the right speed for it, probably about 130. Let's see. What's this, a cracker? Oh. Thank you for watching Dark Knight Fantasy, people.
Don't forget to eat plenty of cheese.
Well said, my darling. Well said.